Welcome back to All Things Chrome, Goodlettsville, Tennessee. We just wanted to take a minute and update you on a new addition to our inventory. And it is a Harley. Yes, I said Harley Davidson. You don't see many of those around here, but this is a 2006 V-Rod Screamin' Eagle Destroyer, the only factory-built drag bike that I'm aware of, but I know it's the only factory-built drag bike by Harley Davidson. It is a 2006, they made 640 or so of these. 600 of them made them to the dealers. This bike new in the crate was $35,000. It was a 10 second or under 10 second quarter mile bike. It's powered by a V-twin, 1300 cc, 79 cubic inches, making about 165 horsepower. Now the way you see this bike is exactly, less the stickers and less these side covers, everything you see was factory built. All the engine, the layout, everything about this bike was just the way you bought it for 35 grand. We have a smoking deal on this one, 12.5. It was a local bike for the past 4 years and raced and run around the area. Some of you, if you make it up to the hill and some other areas locally, probably have seen this motorcycle. Anyway, come see us. If you need some more specifications, would like to know a little bit more about the motorcycle, give us a shout. My name's John. They'll put you through and I'll tell you all about it. Thank you.